Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting your Android phone to factory settings. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Resetting your phone to factory settings will erase all of the data saved on it, such as photos, app data, etc. So it's very important to make sure that any data you would like to keep has been backed up before you reset your phone to factory settings. Once you are sure that all of your data is backed up, open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down the settings and tap on General Management. At the bottom of the General Management settings, tap on Reset. On the Reset page, you want to tap on Factory Data Reset. On the next page, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Reset. You will now have to enter your phone's PIN number to continue. Tap on Delete All on the next page. Your phone will now restart and reset itself to factory settings. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.